Brent, great team performance tonight. You must be proud of the guys. How are you feeling?
Well, obviously a little disappointed with the result, but I thought the guys, you know, I've been trying to tell everybody in the dressing room is we're not going to quit. We're going to battle for 60 minutes, and you know, I felt we showed great resilience coming back, being down 2-0, and then we came back, made it 2-2, fell asleep there for just a little bit, and against a team like that, you can't do it because they got great offensive players on that team. And then we clawed back again, and you know, the guys were going, they were upbeat, we were playing confident. So I mean, it's another good step in the right direction, but we just need that much more.
Absolutely. Tonight, Brent, you know, I felt there was a few decisions possibly went against us. I mean, that tends to happen when you're in the wrong end of the league, and some of the big decisions I felt didn't go our way tonight. How do you feel on that?
I mean, hey, we can't use that as an excuse. I mean, we had our opportunities tonight on the power play. We didn't capitalize. And, you know, just because you're on the power play doesn't mean you don't have to work hard. You have to work that much harder. They're an aggressive team on the penalty kill. And for a couple times, they just outworked us. And that can't happen. But like I said, it's not something that we can look back to and say, oh, if we would have got this call, we would have got that call, would have made a difference. It's just not the case, and you know, we're a team. We got a great penalty kill, and we're gonna kill those penalties and then get back to work.
Great stuff. You know, you took a bad injury yourself. It looked in the first period, Brent. And how's that?
It's still a little bit sore, but you know, there was no way I was gonna come out of this game tonight. Like I said, I got a couple of days right now to heal, and then it's back to work on Monday.
Yeah. And Chris himself's out, of course. I noticed that Chris was missing tonight.
He took a bump to the head, and feeling a little bit dazy today after a pregame skate, so I gave him the night off. And you know, so we got two massive games coming up Monday, Tuesday, and we want him ready for those games.
Yeah, that's what I was going to touch on next, obviously. So, you know, a big Monday night game coming up, big road game coming up on the Tuesday night. These are our cup finals now, Brent, and I'm sure the guys are going to give it the same sort of performance as they did tonight.
Well, absolutely. We had a massive game Monday against Edinburgh. They're a team that we want to catch, and you know, on Tuesday we got a team we know what's at stake in that game. You know, they're trying to catch us. We're trying to gain some more ground. So, like I said, we're not looking at Tuesday right now. We're going in Monday. Going in there to play 60 minutes, battle hard. You know, they're a team. They got some great offense, but at the same time, we got guys who are starting to put the puck in the net now, and we just got to go out there and compete hard.
Brent, thanks for your time. Great performance tonight. All the best for Monday and Tuesday, and the fans here tonight were 100% behind you. You know, I thought they really stepped up to the plate when you guys got back in that game big time.
Yeah, absolutely. Our fans have been great since day one, and tonight was just another game where they were right there behind us and giving us that extra boost. So, like I said, I love our fans. They're great, and I hope they all have a great Christmas and a good holiday.
Thank you very much, Brett. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.